Thank you. relict guitars is kind of like part of the industry nowadays, where you can buy a new guitar that looks old. And I always thought that was a little bit silly, which seems silly because I make new guitars out of old materials. But the whole intentionally aging something just sort of seemed kind of like something I wanted to poke fun at a little bit with this. So this was an idea that I had to sort of paint these guitars and then reveal underneath them that they're actually made of all these crappy little pieces of pallet wood. And to tell you the truth, I don't know if I like it or not. I'd love to hear your opinion. What do you think? Do you like that, this idea? Yay or nay? Leave it in the comments below. What I do know is I want to experiment with it some more because I had a blast doing it. And I want to thank Arbortech for sponsoring this video and giving me the opportunity to do this. I have power carved my guitars since the beginning as far as shaping and contouring, long before I had a CNC machine. And I wanted to, in this Arbortech video, do something a little different, hence the paint. And I've never done like the detailed type work. Like, I've just never really been into like relief carving or anything like that. And I really enjoyed it. So I'm looking forward to experimenting more with that and seeing if I can get any better at it. All right. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you around the interweb. Be good.